USB Autoscope Throttle Position TPS Sensor Testing. Malfunction Symptoms. Erratic Engine Idle. Idling RPM Not Stable. RPM Drop When Pressing the Accelerator Pedal. High Fuel Consumption. Possible Malfunction. Malfunctioning Throttle Position Sensor. Appearance of the Throttle Position Sensor. Wiring diagram of the throttle position sensor. We connect the black alligator clip to the vehicle body ground. We connect a back probe pin to the throttle position sensor signal wire. In the program menu, select potentiometer mode. Click record. Turn on the ignition, but do not start the engine. Then slowly depress the accelerator pedal until wide open throttle. Then release the pedal. This is what the waveform of a good throttle position sensor looks like. Here is an example of a faulty sensor. Conclusions. The basis of this type of throttle position sensor is a potentiometer. The resistance tracks will wear over time. This is noticeable in the extreme position of the sensor corresponding to the idle mode. Accordingly, the throttle position sensor begins to issue incorrect information. Most modern cars now have ETC, electronic throttle control. On these vehicles, the throttle position sensor is commonly located on the throttle body. These sensors work on the Hall effect principle and are not subject to mechanical wear, like conventional potentiometers. We will test the operation of the throttle position sensor on a vehicle equipped with ETC. In the program menu, select the potentiometer mode. We start the engine and press the accelerator pedal. On the screen, we observe the correct operation of the system. The sensor connected to the accelerator pedal is commonly referred to as the APP Accelerator Pedal Position Sensor. We will check the operation of the APP. We connect the back probes according to the wiring diagram. In the program menu, select the potentiometer mode. We start the engine and press the accelerator pedal. On the screen, we observe the signals from a sensor in a good condition.